Hey guys, welcome back, and I'm gonna go ahead and go through my entire predictions for the 2019-2020 season, if you want to know how I did it, and basically see all my picks, then check out my other video on this. I'm not gonna be able to drop a link in the description because I'm posting this video before I post that one. I've already filmed it, already got it, so you guys can go ahead and check on my channel, check on that video, go ahead and comment that you like it and subscribe. But yeah. Sorry, I had a couple complications there. I had to move to another room. Should be more quiet in here. But yeah, anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and quickly go through these. Comment your predictions for the 2019-2020 season down below. This would be kind of cool. Yeah, I basically say how I did it. I go through everything. I also have this exact thing at the very end. It's really like hour and a half long video, so I really appreciate it if you guys went through and watched that. But anyways. Alright, so we have the Bears. I don't know what I should do. Should I go ahead and do the... Yeah, I'm just going to do through the divisions. Okay, in the NFC North, we have the Bears at 14-2, the Vikings at 11-5, the Lions at 6-10, and the Packers at 5-11. Moving on to the NFC South, we have the Saints at 10-6, the what's called Panthers at 7-9, the Falcons at 5-11, and the Bucks at 5-11. All right, and then we have in the NFC East the Redskins at 9-7, the Eagles at 9-7 also, and the Cowboys, I hate them, at 7-9, and then in last place in the division we have the Giants at 5-11. All right, and the last division in the NFC we have the NFC West with the Rams at 15-1. Man, I didn't even. When I was picking this, I just kind of came out of here just like, whoa, I did not mean to do that. And the Seahawks at 13-3, which I also did not mean to do. I thought the Seahawks would be much worse and probably miss the playoffs this year. But, you know, like, I predict these things to happen, and then I go through and look at all the games, and then I pick something else. All right. JNG, hide. All right. Third, we have the San Francisco 49ers at 3-13, and then dead last, even in the entire conference, we have the Cardinals at 2-14. All right, let's go ahead and go back over to the AFC North, where we have the Ravens at 13-3, the Browns at 11-5, the Steelers at 9-7, and the Bengals at 4-12. AFC South, we have the Jaguars at 9-7, the Texans who are also at 9-7, the Colts who are 8-8, and the Titans who are also 8-8. This is a very tight division. I predict this to go on basically to the very end. All four of these teams are probably going pretty good. Jaguars have Nick Foles, so you know. AFC East, we have the Patriots again at 11-5. The Dolphins at 10-6. Creeping up on the Patriots, getting better each and each year. They're going to catch up with them every now someday. The Bills at 3-13. And the Jets, 15th seed in the division. You better believe number 16 was pretty bad at 2-14. You can already see it there. Raiders. I'm going to go ahead and start with them. The Raiders at 1-15 are at the very bottom of the division. The entire league, the entire AFC, NFC, anything. Raiders are at the very bottom and are predicted to probably go 0-16 the season after. Unless they get an extremely easy season. Which, you know, next season they'll be playing the Cardinals. Alright, and then we have the Broncos at 5-11 right above them. The Chargers are at 12-4 above the Broncos. And the Chiefs, number one in the entire division, tied with the Rams for number one in the entire league at 15-1. Anyways, I went through and I picked the entire thing up to the Super Bowl. Pretty surprising pick that I picked for the Super Bowl, according, like, I think it's pretty surprising. I'd never expected me to pick this team to be in the Super Bowl, more or less win it. But yeah, so, anyways, go ahead and hit the like button and subscribe. That'd be really nice if you did that. I'm really in the need for subscribers. Now that I just got this giant boost today, I'm really being subscriber hungry. But, yeah, this was a pretty easy video to make. Took me, like, over a week. That's why I haven't been posting. Any of you guys who are 25 that subscribe to my gaming, I really just made this because, you know, I looked up this because I wanted to watch videos like this, and I only found one, so I figured people might want a better one than that, so I went ahead and made this so you can get another opinion in just that one person's, but, Yeah, thank you guys for watching all the way to the end. Watch all the way to the end. Go down in the comments, comment enchilada, and subscribe. And I will definitely give you a shout out in the next video. But, bye.